parking, building, private parking. I just tell you that to honor and congratulate all firemen of the valley and yesterday. Always what things I went through and we all go through, if I honor you and say you were just a member who you are. You've got an honorable job. You've got the chance today to save somebody. But I come here to congratulate and honor you as well. I don't care who you are, but as you are a fireman, the country and the nation as a citizen. Behave yourself in that way. Let them be proud of who they play with. They must be celebrated. These people, it is only one. That's what makes your job important. That's what makes you important. It's to be honored by the public. If you're especially when you've got that beautiful one, act like a fireman. We need to do ambulances and fire and ships, protection and all these things. And today they call them paramedics, but we, I personally, but I think all of us are firemen. I've brought more babies in life than most doctors. You can't believe it, but it's true. Some of them are talking, but then if the babies in the ambulance, it's our job to bring that baby. I was once having tea with a friend of mine. They called out for her to go to hospital. And I knew them. I didn't know who was there before. But when I found him, I know he knew them both. He knew them before. And then he asked me, hey, Ray, do you want to sit down a cup of coffee first? I said, I asked his wife, I said, are you all right? She says, well, I want this broken, but I'm all right. So we had a cup of coffee first. The next day, after the same day, I went down. My wife said, what the hell did you do? She phoned me and said, why she was having a baby, you two were drinking coffee. So, but that's how relaxed you are. Because you know what? Not 100%, but you knew ourselves. And you can ask somebody more fine than a good fire to have. That means lower and down, bigger jobs than that. But we were there on the ship fire. And you see the ship is made out of steel. No one fire can happen there. But because of the paint being about a little stiff, that's what works. And it runs on that steel that you cannot do. Anyway, I'm very honored that you talk to me, and I hope you appreciate the work.